Hi, I'm Dr. Traci Stein, and this program is designed to help you cultivate a mindfulness meditation practice. As you may know, mindfulness has been shown to have a number of benefits. Just to name a few of them, mindfulness has been shown to ease pain, improve concentration, reduce emotional distress, and improve coping in general. It's also been linked to better sleep, greater self-acceptance, and achieving a healthy weight. Mindfulness has even been shown to decrease stress hormones and have a beneficial impact on our DNA. Amazing, but true. Ultimately, a mindfulness practice can help you to be more accepting of this very moment, which actually is the only time we ever really have. The past is now a memory and was the present when it was happening. Similarly, the future, when it arrives, will be the present moment. So this very moment is actually where all living takes place, all memories are made, and all change happens. Plus, a mindfulness practice can make it easier to detach from the judgments, emotions, and physical sensations that can cause suffering, and help you to instead observe them from a place of healthy detachment. Because, as you may have heard, difficulties are inevitable, but suffering is optional. In this audio program, you'll notice a variety of exercises, including classic mindfulness practices, such as breath awareness and what is referred to as open monitoring, or simply observing whatever floats across your mental screen. You'll also learn how to engage all of your senses to help anchor yourself in the moment. In addition, I've included a track of affirmations to help you reinforce feeling good while remaining more alert. Throughout this program, I've also woven in some hypnotic phrasing to help you more easily release concerns and distractions and make mindfulness practice second nature. If you have listened to my other audio programs, you'll notice that this one features some longer periods of silence in order to give you the opportunity to focus on and observe your inner experience. If you prefer to have something external to focus on during these times, you can allow part of your awareness to remain on the background music or on your own breathing. If you are new to mindfulness, here are a few things to keep in mind. First, there is no one right way to do this. Simply being present and making time for the practice are what's most important. Second, your experience will be different every time. So whether it feels easier or more difficult from time to time, that really doesn't matter. Third, if you are sleepy, try leaving your eyes open and softly focused rather than closing them. And finally, if you feel spacey after meditating, take a moment to ground yourself back in your body by stretching, having a sip of water, or imagining that you are drawing up grounding energy from deep within the earth, through the soles of your feet, and waking up your body and mind. After a month or so of daily listening, you may wish to try my audio program to foster greater self-compassion, or another program that is consistent with your goals for well-being. And now, let's begin our journey together. On the surface, breath awareness is a very simple exercise, but it is also very powerful. Clearing your mind, easing your body, sharpening your focus, and fostering a greater sense of acceptance for whatever is going on in the now. You can begin by sitting with your head, neck, and spine easily aligned, and perhaps your hands resting gently in your lap, one in another, or palms up on your thighs. You can bring your attention to your breath, releasing any distractions. More an act of allowing than anything else. Observing the very natural pace and rhythm of the breath, however it is in this moment. Becoming the pleasantly detached observer. Just like that. Choose a specific place for your focus. Perhaps on your diaphragm, as it expands your belly on the in-breath and relaxes it on the out-breath, like a bellows moving air in and moving it out. Or if you prefer, you can rest your focus on your nostrils, simply observing the movement of air in through your nose, its temperature, and whatever sounds you observe as it flows into your body, nourishing it with oxygen and releasing. Noticing the exhalation, relaxing your belly, tracing the path of the breath as it flows in and out of your lungs, and the natural pause before taking your next breath. The most natural thing in the world. The miracle of the breath is that whether you attend to it or not, you can trust that your body engages in this simple and life-giving process. Really amazing. Even when you sleep, regardless of where your mind wanders, or whatever you may be doing, your faithful companion. Your sense of peace deepening simply by observing. The seemingly ordinary act, so healing. And even though my voice is guiding you, you can continue with most of your awareness on your breathing, allowing my guidance to rest somewhere in the periphery, only noting it enough for it to be helpful, but allowing your breathing to be primary. This is such a healthy foundation for the rest of your day and for your life. So just notice.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.